Okay, we are obsessed with this little dog treat holder. We also have another one over there just as backup. It's so easy. All that I do is pop the neck and I fill up usually peanut butter or like dog kibbles or even both. One time too, I did freeze it in the freezer and that was amazing. It took her hours to finish. And she loves this thing. This goes with us everywhere. She'll even carry it into bed, just like, hey, you want to fill this up for me? But I love this dog toy so much.